हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व AIIA आयुर्वेद PhD एग्जाम 2021 पार्ट वन रिसर्च एंड स्टडी। क्वेश्चन इज कॉन्सर्ट स्टेटमेंट इज रिलेटेड विद विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग। ए इज कोऑर्डिनेटिंग पार्टीज इन्वॉल्व इन कोलैबोरेटिव रिसर्च, बी इज रिपोर्टिंग कल्चर ऑफ रैंडमाइज ट्रायल, सी इज सेफ्टी एंड टॉक्सिसिटी स्टडी ऑफ ट्रेडिशनल फॉर्मुलेशन, एंड डी इज गाइडलाइन ऑन ग्रेडिंग क्लिनिकल सिम्टम फॉर असेसमेंट क्राइटेरिया। करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज रिपोर्टिंग कल्चर ऑफ रैंडमाइज ट्रायल। क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द बिलो इज रॉन्ग इन केस ऑफ फेज 3 क्लिनिकल ट्रायल। ऑप्शन ए इज कन्फर्म थेरापेटिक बेनिफिट और प्रोटेक्शन रेट, ऑप्शन बी इज एक्सप्लोर न्यू यूजेस ऑफ एन ऑलरेडी मार्केटेड ड्रग फॉर ए न्यू इंडिकेशन, ऑप्शन सी इज कंडक्टेड ऑन ए ग्रुप ऑफ पेशेंट हु आर सेलेक्टेड रिलेटिवली ऑन ए नैरो क्राइटेरिया, एंड ऑप्शन डी इज प्रोवाइड एन एडिक्वेट बेसिस फॉर इम्पैक्ट ऑन क्लिनिकल प्रैक्टिस। करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन सी, दैट इज कंडक्शन ऑफ a group of patients who are selected relatively on narrow criteria. So this is wrong in case of phase 3 clinical trial. Question is prevalence study are also known as cross-sectional study, B is cohort study, C is case control study, and D is phase 4 study. So the correct answer for this is option A, that is cross-sectional study. Strongest evidence toward the efficacy of intervention can be generated through option A is case control study, option B is randomized control trial, option C is cohort study, and option D is systematic review. So correct answer for this question is option D. Question is WHO collaborating center for yoga is, option A is Morarji Desai National Institute of Yoga, New Delhi, option B is National Institute of Naturopathy, Pune, C is Central Council for Research in Yoga and Naturopathy, New Delhi, option D is Swami Vivekananda Yoga Anusandhan Sansthan, Bengaluru. Correct answer for this question is option A, that is Morarji Desai National Institute of Yoga, New Delhi. Question is correlation coefficient range between option A is 0.01 to 0.05, option B is 0 to 1, option C is -1 to +1, and option D is -3 to +3. So correct answer for this question is option C, that is -1 to +1. Now the next question is the ratio between the incidence of disease among exposed and non-exposed is known as relative risk, odd ratio, casual risk, and interval. So correct answer for this question is A, that is relative risk. Question is major focus of Mission Indradhanush Government of India is environmental pollution, B is malnutrition of children, C is non-communicable disease, and D is immunization. So correct answer for this question is option D, that is immunization. Question is the proportion of individual in a population who have the disease is called A is incidence, B is risk rate, C is prevalence, and D is odds ratio. So correct answer for this question is answer C, that is prevalence. If we take 500 students attending an Ayurveda college in New Delhi, divided them by gender, and then took a random sample of the male student and a random sample of a female student, the variable on which we would divide the population is called option A is independent variable, option B is stratification variable, option C is dependent variable, and option D is sampling variable. In this question, we are taking 500 students and divided them on the basis of gender. So we are divided on the on two groups, male or female. So we are doing stratified classification. And so here answer will be option B, that is stratification variable. And answer question is National Accreditation Board for Hospital and Healthcare Management is constituted of option A is Medical Council of India, option B is National Biotechnology of India, option C is Quality Council of India, and option D is Bureau of Indian Standard. Here the correct answer for this question is option C, that is Quality Council of India. Question is, comparison of data in a chart based on the area of segment of a circle is a known as pie chart, histogram, multiple bar chart, or surface chart. So correct answer for this question is option A, that is pie chart. Midline is options are A, option A, the degree of linear relationship of quantitative variable. Option B is discipline that consider individual patient's welfare above everything else. Option C is most middle value obtained after arranging observation in increasing or decreasing order. And option D is an electronic database of citation from medical journal published in different language in different parts of world. So correct answer for this question is option D. Question is, TKDL, that is Traditional Knowledge Digital Library, is a collaborative project between CSIR, that is Council for Scientific Industrial Research and Ministry of Ayush. Option B is CCRAS, that is Central Council for Research in Ayurvedic Sciences and Ministry of Ayush, and ICMR, that is Indian Council of Medical Research and Ministry of Ayush, and NIMC, that is National Institute of Medical Council and Ministry of Ayush. So correct answer for this question is CSIR and Ayush, that is option A. Question is, www.naitik.gov.in is responsible for A, registering institutional ethic committee, B is a database on ethical practices, and C is registering clinical trial, and D is regulatory body of medical legal aspect. Option A, that is registering institutional ethical committee, is correct answer. Now moving to next question. Question is, a pharmaceutical agent that has been developed to treat a rare medical condition is A. Option A is new chemical entity, option B is orphan drug, option C is novel molecule, and option D is adopted molecule. Here the correct answer is option B, that is orphan drug. Impact factor is a measure reflecting the average number of option A is research paper published in scientific journal, option B is editorial published in a scientific journal, option C is citation to article published in a scientific journal, and option D is letter to editor published in scientific journal. The correct option for this question is option C, that is citation to article published in a scientific journal. Friends, I hope you all enjoyed this session. Thank you very much for this.